students. Hope you all are keeping well. So this week means up to 5 to 6 days, we are going to discuss about the chapters we have already done. Means it's a kind of revision we are going to do. Okay. So as you all know that 4 chapters we have already done. So one by one chapter I'll discuss again. And if you are getting any doubt, where you are getting your doubt, let's see that you are getting your own answer. Clear? Many queries you already had about the chapters, about the answers. So let's see that after this revision, hope all the doubts will be clarified. Okay. The first chapter is about a girl, Coraline. Is it? It's about a girl, Coraline. And the chapter name, we know that a new house means someone has actually mentioned that new means something new, or it will take some time to understand that it's a new thing, is it? So here one character we got already, Coraline. She is actually a girl who loves to explore here and there, is it? But unfortunately, she is alone in the house, though her parents are there. Because her parents are busy to do their own work. Father is very busy to do office work. Mother is very busy to do household works. So she, as the place is very new, flat, just 2 weeks actually happened, they transferred there. And that flat is very new to her. So she wants to explore here and there. She wants to know that what is going to happen. Some mysteries are there in the flat she is finding, and so many doors, windows are there. She wants to explore all, but mother is very strict to her. She is always telling her, do whatever you want to like, but at home you cannot go outside, is it? Carol is very frustrated that all time she cannot just stay at home, is it? So while mother said that go and watch TV, play any video games and all, she is getting very frustrated, is irritated. She said she don't want to see, but instead of that she find out that let's see television, is it? But there also she is not getting her proper interest. So she is going on changing the channels on the television, and she find out that what is there, only the business related news, stock market news, which is not interested to her, is it? So after that she find one channel which is actually having some interest. What is that? History. Which kind of history? She said you can see natural history, means about the scientific study of animals and plants, is it? That channel actually she got some interest. So she watched some time that television, but after that she thought that she should talk to her father. She went to her, went to him, but after that father was so busy that he didn't pay any attention to her. So Caroline frustrated and said that, father, I want to explore, I want to do some work, I cannot stay alone at home like this. Clear? So father suggested her, if mother said don't go outside, so you explore here only. Is it? The place is new. So if you explore here, that is only enough for you. After all, it's a kind of exploration, no? Find a new place. How many doors, windows are there? Go and check out. Okay. But how many things are there? Go and check out. Father suggested her like that. So she discovered that it is something very interesting. So let's go and find out. So she went to that drawing room and she found out that there are all the things are very expensive, is it? But they are not allowed to touch all these things because these all belongs to her grandmother has given to them. Clear? So it is very expensive, so strictly it is mentioned that no one can touch all these things, right? Another mysterious thing she found out, that what this flat, windows are 21, doors are 14, but out of 14, only 13 doors are open. Okay, the 14 number door is closed. So she is getting mysterious about that door. Why the door is closed? She asked to her mother. She said, she has already given the description about that door, how it is look. It is big cup, brown wooden door at the far corner of the drawing room, which was locked. So she find out that why it is locked. Where is that key? Mother said that it is in the kitchen. And she said that there is nothing at all. It's just a door. Before it was something when it is not a flat. But now it is nothing about. The door is like that only. Okay, no need to think about this. But then also mystery is mystery only. Okay, as Caroline loved to explore and she is getting mysteries only. Is it? So, mother said, okay, let's see. She just opened the door and find out that nothing is there, only a wall against that door. Okay, means it's nothing. So, as it is not useful, so it is closed. But then also mysteries are going on in Caroline's mind. Dinner, for dinner, they are prepared after that. Father is actually preparing dinner and the dishes are same only, which Caroline didn't like. What is in the dinner? Leek and potato stew with a tagarin garnish and melted gruy cheese. This is very nice to hear, but as for Caroline, it is the same dish father is preparing every night. So she is not getting interested. So what she did? She just take freezer. She went to the freezer and some microwave chips and a microwave mini pizza she got out from the freezer and she wants to eat this all. So these all are the stories, but after that what happened? Where is the mystery? Why mysteries are there? Because while whatever we are doing in daytime, that is only we are finding in our dream, is it? So whole day Caroline is exploring this flat. How many doors, windows, curtains, all these things she is counting. So she is getting some interest from that. After that she find out one door which is not open, closed. So that mystery is still going on in her mind. And what is behind that door? Though she find out nothing is there at all. But at night when he starts to sleep, what happened? In dream she is finding something which is very strange. She finds some shadows. She find out that someone actually opened that door, though mother has locked it before. So this all mystery is actually going on in her mind, related with the door and all. She assumed that these black shapes and all the shadows are actually what? They are moving from place to place. They are avoiding the light. Okay, they gather together under the moon. And she started to sing a song. These all are going on in her mind. And see, Caroline dreamed a few commercials and after that she dreamed of nothing at all. Means, it's kind of advertisement. Whatever she has done in the morning time, whole day, that thing, like a trailer is going on in her mind. She is dreaming of all these things. Okay. And after that, she come to know that all things, whatever she has actually seen is actually in her dream. Nothing is actually real at all. Yeah. So this kind of mystery. New house, new place, new thing is always haunting us, is always mysteriousing us, is it? Wherever you will go, any historical place and all, any new place, you will always find out there are some mysteries, is it? So kind of thing is going on with Caroline as they shifted over on that flat. And she is finding something mystery over there. Is it? That is only the story about. We have already discussed. Hope now it is clarified. Okay, and the question answer I have discussed. Like, what should I do? Ask Caroline. We know who is Caroline. To whom is actually Caroline speaking to? His mother. Why does she ask this question? What does she want to do? Means, here Caroline is very confused that what she will do. Whole day she cannot just stay alone. She is asking her mother that whole day how she will spend. Okay, that is only the reason to ask. It was time to talk to her father. Who wants to talk to whose father? Coraline wants to talk to her father. Why does the narrator say this line? Because after mother's suggestion, she found out whatever is going on the television. So after that, she said that she should spend some time with her father. Nowadays, parents are so busy, they cannot give time to their child. Coraline is the same. She wants some time from parents, but she is not getting. So she wants to involve with some work where she can get both the parents. Okay, so after that she wants to get father to talk something. That is only the reason. Why did the speaker wish to talk about? That is only the reason, to spend some time to get rid from here, from her boredom. That is only the reason that she wants to talk to her father. Okay. If you don't make a mess and you don't touch anything, who said this? Coraline's father, to Coraline only. Why did the speaker set these conditions? Because the same place is new. All things should be settled down properly. So if she didn't touch anything, okay, didn't do any mess, then it is okay that she can explore the flat. She can explore how many windows, doors, curtains, everything are there. She can do all the explorations without touching anything. Which place was the speaker talking about? The flat, the place, the new house, the room. That is me. Now, these all questions already I have discussed. This chapter doubts I have clarified. One video you will get where already I have discussed about your doubts. Okay. So just go through about it. And after that, if you get any doubt about this chapter, let me inform. Though you will not get, as we have discussed. Okay. So this is only the first chapter. Next class we'll do about the next chapter. Hope it is all clarified. Thank you, class.